细心严谨是卓顺发一贯的做事风格，在办慈善活动时，他一样考虑周到，每个小细节都确保要做到最好。除此之外，天生的领袖特质让他不管跟最低层的人士还是达官显要，他都有办法跟他们交流，一起行善。
Mr. Toh Soon Huat is such a wonderful person. I've never met anyone with that amount of energy, that amount of resolve, and that amount of empathy. Because we were just discussing a few months before that, and within just, I think, less than a year, he was able to set up a center in Marsiling, the TCM center. So a very passionate, committed, and very dedicated person. It's very difficult to find someone with this kind of qualities. And I hope that he will continue to helm the San Chee for many, many years and continue to do great work for the community.
There's a lot of commitments needed, right?
Definitely, most definitely. It's not easy. Got to do fundraising. Not only that, he personally comes down to make sure that he does the renovation works are properly done. So that requires a lot of dedication and sympathy.
卓顺发把成功经营家具公司的管理和行销方针运用到拓展医社。不到十年，他在全国设立了14间分社，
让建国一代可以看诊完全免费。这200万元可以帮助到20万个建国一代社会。
在发展医社方面，他有自己一套的管理方法，采取经营企业的策略，把传统的医社摇身一变为有理念、有制度、有效率的慈善组织。这位主席平时对病人亲切和蔼，可是对于员工的要求却非常严厉，特别注重他们的素质和工作能力。